84, so Nicky won several World Championship rallies and he spins at the head.
Doesn't we're giving him a big build-up as well? He said this is his favourite car to drive when Howard beat him a little bit earlier on.
Nicky bought this car a couple of years back and put on a song. The RS17 team was shelved before it ever ran. There wasn't many built, certainly isn't many in existence now. The ones that remain were shipped off to South Africa, a few rallies there, and over a long period of time, and in fact, it's a beautiful original condition, driven to there by
it's a very special area being down here. There's some real iconic cars. Talking about that RS17, incredible car, incredible. Got Subaru here.
And following it onto the station, the
Wow.
Fiesta, very highly developed Fiesta.
Well, it started like a Fiesta and then developed into a Fiesta.
great. It's been a pleasure to be among these fine, fine.